Here in Springfield, Illinois, Abe Lincoln's hometown, at the Illinois State Fair, many Illinois residents, or just anybody in general, probably have a memory of this giant slide. It's been here since the late 1960s, and now if you have enough of those $5 Abraham Lincoln bills, this giant slide could be yours. You have an interesting item for sale.
We do. We have the giant slide at the Illinois State Fair. It's a piece of history. There's only about 15 slides like this left in the United States, and the slide came to us through one of our customers, and now we are marketing it for sale.
Prairie State Bank and Trust is selling this state fair staple, the giant slide inside the Illinois State Fairgrounds. Next to the oversized Abe Lincoln, it's probably the second thing you'll notice when you enter the gate off Sangamon Avenue.
It's about 40 feet high and about 150 feet long. As I said, it was built here on site in 1968. It was designed and built by a man named Fred Petroff, and he's very well known in the carnival community.
You would need 27,000 Lincoln $5 bills to buy this giant slide, or 13,500,000 Lincoln 1-cent pennies.
Personally, I look at it and think, what a great marketing opportunity. It looks like a billboard to me. We are asking $135,000 for it. The current location would then, if you stayed at the fair, you would lease from the fairgrounds the right to operate it here on site. It also currently comes with the opportunity to have another concession with it, like a food concession.
In 2018, over the 10-day Illinois State Fair run, more than 16,000 people took a ride on the slide. And there are interested parties for this piece of fun that's up for sale.
We do. We've had overwhelming interest. We've got interest from some local folks. We've got interest from, I spoke earlier today to a man from the state of Washington. I've had calls from Massachusetts, Texas, Minnesota, all over the United States. Everyone's greatest wish, everyone locally's greatest wish, is that it'll stay right here and that the new owner will operate it here at the fairgrounds and continue building all those great family memories that we already have.
For now, the slide will remain where it is. It could be sold and moved elsewhere, but Springfield residents are hoping that it will stay here, where it's been a part of the state fairgrounds for at least 50 years. In Springfield, Illinois, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.
Sandy.